Greetings to peace people, welcome once again to another episode of Final Fantasy X HD Remaster. Alright, we are now in the Sanarkand Dome, and let's just see here, let's make sure that we're not missing anything. It's time now for the Sanarkand's Cloister of Trials, and I must say that this really pain in the neck Cloisters of Trials. Okay. Oh, wait a second. Okay. All right. Oh, come on. You see why I said it's a pain in the neck? Alright. Go. Scheiße. Alright. Now it's starting to get it. Very good. And that's the deal, folks. You got some six. Six puzzles to, solve in order to push every spear into its corner. You have to push one first. Okay. It's gonna be difficult, but okay, this is just familiarizing. This is a familiarization process. Okay, I think. All right. Aha! Nope. Okay. So far so good, peeps. Okay. Whoa. Mm-hmm. I may be wasting my time here, but you know, this may be used as a guide. Oh, come on. Where's that other thing? Once it will be easy once we're familiar with the situation. I wonder where it is. Okay, that's it. Okay, so it's about familiarization, folks. Okay, we are gonna push. Oh, that is not good. Oh, come on! Alright, yes. Okay. One, two. Ah. One, two, two. Please be patient with me, folks. One, two. Okay, one more like this. All right. Nope. Nope. Aha! Okay. Oh my goodness. Okay, I think I'm getting it, folks. All right. 1, 2, 3, 4. Alright. Okay, I am pretty confident that I will be able to give a faster, you know, solution to this problem because I've already have this kind of, at some point, familiarization with the, Come on! No, that's not what I want! Alright, let me find I already got it, I think. Yes. I missed steps. Whoa! Okay, so as I've said before, I believe I'm able to give a faster solution to the puzzles here because of the familiarization, folks. And that's all is needed to familiarize with what we're trying to step into. One more. Okay. That's good, folks. Ah, okay. So, what? I think we're going to get the spears. Okay, what we should be very careful about is to, you know, we have to save the game. Because a nasty boss is awaiting us here. We should just save first. As I've said, folks, there's a nasty boss that's gonna come here. But I'm still thinking about whether we have to put it in a How to Fight collection. Well, I guess I have to put it in the How to Fight collection, folks.